Hi everyone, this is Dr. Barone at baronerocks.com. I've got another great mnemonic for you. This time it's about mantle cell non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. It's always a very difficult one for students to remember, so we're gonna make it fun. So let's get right to it. Translocation is classic. It's translocation 1114, so 1114. Now what's interesting about this tumor is it's a B cell lymphoma, but it's missing one of its B numbers. It's missing CD23, and that's a key distinguishing feature. So, how are we gonna remember this? We gotta make it silly. So let's get right to it. For the translocation, notice you got four numbers. You got 11, 14, four numbers. So all you need to do to remember it is count to four. So let's count to four together. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's your translocation, just count the four. But wait a second. You're missing some numbers here, Barone. Yeah, you're right. You're missing 2 and 3. CD23, that's the missing CD number. So notice, you've got your CD number that's missing, and you've got your classic translocation all in one silly mnemonic. So I hope you like it. This is Dr. Barone from baronerocks.com. I wish you guys the best of luck with your studies. Rock the USMLE.